welcome to Canada. Is what most Canadians would say. But I'm not Canadian.
Let's get Canada-ing.
I'm taking pictures.
Hey, bro, I got the symbol bag today.
I'm blind!
We're in the airport.
In the Canadia. We made it. The plane did some little flipsy flopsies, but we made it. Pay attention, we're walking.
We are in the airport in Canada.
Yo. 1, 2, 3, go!
It's like a little bit more like coppery.
What would you give it out of 10 maple leaves?
7 maybe?
It might die in 12 minutes. Is this going in the video?
Maybe.
New Kirk Hammett, ESP LTD KHV.
Ooh. Thank you, bye.
100 bucks off lunch?
Dude, we're going to lunch.
I'm going to lunch.
He's going to lunch. I'm not allowed to eat.
Yeah, he starves.
Oh. Alright, today we're going to be trying the PFK, also known as KFC. And this stuff, honestly, probably better than like American fast food. It's so good.
I had the super
good. It's so good.
Oh. Let's get scratching.
We're going to start with the boys. Been cramping here, got way too many suitcases, but you know what? That's how we roll.
Level Main Plaza.
This is fire.
We just play the same thing that's over and over, see how long this game will go.
Here we go.
We are currently in the city of Montreal. Good times.
We're on a little street tour of Canada. We're gonna try to find crepes. Because crepes are crepes, and we're in Canada, which means French things.
Are crepes French? Pop quiz.
Yeah, probably.
Woohoo!
But how's the food?
Farman, take a bite! Of the crepes! Farman time!
It's goat cheese. Someone stole my soda. From the store. Hold on, Chris.
Rate it, Farman! Rate it! Whoa!
Man, what the heck? Pretty salt water. A little bit too cold, personally. But 10 out of 10.
Yeah,
I am definitely carrying something.
You liar.
Got your nose.
Yeah.
Got your nose.
No.
I got Harrison's nose. No. Look at that. Isn't that so nice?
Oxygen. The air pressure is so thin up here. Guys, please stop breathing and conserve your air for me.
Danny, bust the move.
Oh, we could do the baby.
Yeah.
We're at McGill College right now.
We're gonna be wizards.
Ponder that
one. Yeah.
That's the first dragon in the spin-off series of My Little Pony, My Little Dragon. Tragically died in a fiery car accident, but while he was around, he was known as a really great guy.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace.
Me when Thanksgiving. Dude, me in the back getting grub.
Grubbing it in.
We are currently in the bus, and we are going to Quebec. Let's go.
Hey, vlog. We're in the store right now.
We're trying to find me, but off the za.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Beast.
Bro, Mikey, what'd you do to that bridge? Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Bro, I took it out to the bridge.
We are at a. I guess I'll just go with what we're making. We're making medicine or disease catchers, and mine is not very good.
Wow.
Look at it. It's beautiful.
You did it wrong.
No, I didn't. It's just. Okay, but the bead, like, fell out somehow.
Look at my. I'm never gonna get dementia. I don't think. Wee.
Eggs? Oh, let me get some eggs. Mr. Beast!
Hey, Harris, you want some pie?
Yes, please.
Here you go.
Coffee?
I love some coffee.
Here you go.
Dude, thank you. Bro, what the hell? It's Mr. Beast.
We're currently in the airport. Our flight got delayed. We're gonna be here till 8 o'clock. It's currently 4:30. Good times. Yay.
Yeah, dude.
We're currently in the airport. Our flight got canceled. Fun times.
Shut up.
What? This is crazy. You know, I personally, I'm gonna get a chicken quesadilla and I'm really hungry, so I'm really excited.
Serious, you wanna say something? Wanna see something to check camera?
Oh, stranded in Canada. Gobblers.
Gobblers.
Gobblers. Yeah. M.
Gobblers.
Cancelled.
Flight got canceled?
Our flight.
And now we're gonna make a mukbang.
XBL Productions back with another looking disgusting. Oh, okay, thanks, but that's okay. All right, we've got a hotel maybe. We don't have a bus to get there yet, but we're going. We're gonna go and find a place to sleep because our flight got canceled. We have another one tomorrow.
Dude, I care about you.
Today, like April Fool's Day, we are waiting in a line to get taxis, and I feel like fucking good.
Any opinions?
I want to go home. Last night was crazy, and this morning I was like, why am I like here in a different country?
So are you? The country like Canada, in case you didn't know.
Canada. We're getting on the plane, baby.
This is really exciting.
I get to go home.
Wait.
I get to go
where
home.
Everyone speaks English. The French.
The French of English.
Seriously.